Noel Edmonds has agreed a compensation deal with Lloyds Banking Group, reportedly worth £5 million. The TV presenter claims his business was destroyed by fraud involving staff at a branch of HBOS in Reading, which is now owned by Lloyds. The bank's confirmed it's apologised but isn't disclosing financial details.